I'd like to introduce Katie Smyth and Maestro Patrick Clark.